Hi guys, happy Easter.
Happy Easter 2022.
Happy motherfucking Easter.
We are actually spending this Easter alone this year. Just me and Adrian.
We're not alone. We're together.
Together. I don't know. I didn't know if I wanted to vlog this, to be honest. So, but anyways, yeah, this Easter we are going to brunch and we'll see where it takes us from there. We are going to this new place called Pilsen Yards. I'm really excited. I heard only good things about it and I honestly am just ready for like a michelada or something. So, yes, that's where we're on our way to. Love these. This is my favorite drink ever. I'll chug mezcal like water. And mine, I've been into bourbon. Fire.
Oh, let me try.
It's really good.
It's like similar to the last one.
So like I said, we're at Pilsen Yards and they have like a small menu, but we're excited to try it.
Yeah. Drinks are good, vibe is good.
Big Bob Marley fan.
Oh yes I know, yes I know, yes I know now.
I was not wrong.
Yolanda's grandma. I swear you all day,
all day. Wanna walk it like a dog, but you all day. Get money over here. I have a very good plan to prank some people. Some friends and family, and I'm about to get their ass. Now, let me turn off this projector. No. Don't turn it off. Well, I'm gonna call. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tell them, like, I'm really busy right now. Like, I'll tell you later.
I feel with your luck.
Okay, my mom is OC, so I'm gonna have to probably bleep everything out. I can't even straight face. Hey, what are you doing?
Scrubbing my oven. What are you doing? I'm like Cinderella.
Okay. What's up? I found something out and it is so crazy. You won't even believe it. wait, actually, I'll just tell you later. I'm busy right now.
I will kick you. I'll kick your front teeth out.
I can't. I have to call you later.
You
I can't. I'm busy right now at the moment, but I'll call you back, okay?
Nah.
What the fuck? She's calling me again. Hey. I really have to go though. I'm like really busy.
You don't call me and say some like that and then hang up.
Because I have to go, but I just wanted to give you a heads up. Like, you're gonna fall off your chair. I need you to be sitting down. I'll call you, okay? Bye. my God. My mom has heart problems, guys, so this is not a good idea. Okay, let's pick who else. My grandma, oh my gird. Okay, my grandma's funny. You ready? So my grandma. Hey, Gram. What are you doing?
Laying down watching TV.
Okay, well, I just found out some news and you are not even gonna believe it.
What?
I don't even have the words to describe. It's insane.
What is it?
Well, I'm really busy right now, but I'm gonna have to call you back.
Well,
I'll call you as soon as I'm done, like, not being busy, but I just wanted to give you, like, a heads up, like, to, like, I need to just, huh?
Is it bad?
I don't know how to feel about it, so I'm just giving you, like, a heads up for when I do call you back. So, I'm really busy, but I'll call you as soon as possible.
Where's Adrian?
He's home.
Oh, okay.
All right, I gotta go. Bye. Okay, let's see. Hey, what are you doing? Alright, so you are never gonna believe this.
What happened?
I have the craziest shit to tell you. Like, I am beyond my words.
What happened?
I gotta go, though, because I'm, like, really busy, but, like, I will call you back, okay?
Bitch, stop. You're playing a fucking prank on me.
No, I'm not. Like, I'm super busy, but I'm gonna call you back, like, ASAP. But just, like, don't fall off the chair.
Bitch, tell me
right. I can't. I gotta go, but I will call you right back, okay? I gotta go.
Sorry.
God. I have to go. I'll call you, bye. Wait, this is like so much funner than I expected it would be. I would hate if somebody did that. Okay, I'm gonna call my dad. Now, my dad is on another playing field. Hey, Dad. What are you doing?
Just got back from the ranch. By my mother's house. Trying to put some clothes away. What's up?
Okay, I have the craziest, like, stuff to tell you. Like, I found something out, and it's honestly insane, but you might fall out of your chair.
Okay, so what is it?
Well, I can't tell you right now because I'm, like, super busy, but I will call you back.
You going out?
Well, I can't talk right now. I'm really busy, but I just wanted to, like, give you a heads up.
Okay, you're coming tonight?
Yeah.
All right,
I gotta go. Bye.
Bye.
Stupid as fuck.
Oh my God. I'm gonna call my coworker, and she's like 100% dramatic, so this is gonna be hilarious.
Hello.
Hey, you will never believe what I just found out. You're gonna like fall out.
What? You scaring me?
Well, I can't talk right now because I'm super busy, but I'm gonna call you back, like, when I know, like.
What are you talking about?
I'll call you back. I'm really busy, but, like, it's crazy.
You better not be answering.
I'm not.
What did you find out, bitch?
I can't tell you right now because I'm super busy, but I'm gonna let you know.
You're probably screen recording this shit.
I gotta go. So it's a joke, it's a prank. Pranky, pranky,
know, yeah.
And you're on my YouTube, bitch.
I told you this. I said, is it for a fucking YouTube video?
Hey.
What's up?
So I have something like super crazy that I just found out, and I don't even know like how to process this. Well, first of all, I just found out that, like, I'm adopted. I'm not kidding.
What do you mean?
Like, I just found that out. I did the ancestry, and...
Your mom was pregnant with you. What the fuck are you talking about?
It wasn't me.
Okay.
I'm being serious, dude.
Why? What's your ancestry say?
Well, it says, like, that that's not my mom. I had to send in, like, saliva and stuff.
That's not your mom.
Stupidness. You retarded.
No, that's not my mom. Dude, I can't take it. Okay. Okay, never mind.
Did you really think I was going to believe you? You forget I was alive when you, your mom was pregnant with you or what?
No, but I'm doing this prank on my YouTube. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it as much as I did, because this was freaking hilarious. And I'm a big prankster, and we love to prank. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We gotta go. I know now.